Get a little bit of a sigh of relief there when you got that takedown in the final seconds. What was going through the head at that point?
Yeah, I was really feeling happy at the end. I didn't realize there were still a few seconds left on the clock, but it was very rewarding.
One match away from the state championship title shot, how are you feeling about your progress this week?
I'm feeling very good. It's been tough in the room these past few weeks, getting challenged and stuff like that. I feel like I'm ready.
With such a big contingent that you have with teammates here, how much motivation is that, that you guys are kind of leaning on each other?
Yeah, it's big. So we talk about it every night, how we need to, what we need to do tomorrow and everything like that. Thank you.
Jordan, that was obviously a rematch from your 8th place match last year, and Gavin kind of took it to you, or 7-1. How much do you remember from that match that you needed to adjust?
I don't really remember that much, but we versed each other earlier in the year at Nashua, and I beat him 3-1 there.
Okay.
So I had some more confidence coming in. Even losing to him here last year, I had more confidence than last year.